The massive storm swept through West Michigan on Sunday night. But tonight, many are still without power and trying to clean up. Trees toppled onto cars, houses, and roads, forcing a shutdown of Fruitport yesterday. Main roads are now clear, and power and lights are beginning to come back on. But the village of Fruitport still has a long way to go. 24-Hour News 8's Jessica Leffler was there and has the latest.
Extensive damage still the story in Fruitport. Take a look at this huge tree that was blown over literally by the wind. Other than as a playground for children, doesn't have much use. Fruitport residents are still in the process of cleaning up. The buzz of chainsaws roaring through the streets of Fruitport since the storm slammed the village on Sunday. Power is now restored to Airline Road, and crews are in full force to get power back on elsewhere.
I never seen so many tree trucks, consumer power trucks, outside contractor trucks.
Bob Pace owns three properties that are side by side, each mirror similar damage. This spot had a massive tree swept up. You can see its exposed roots. Next door, a different branch decimated this garage. Bob's focus is more on the things insurance doesn't cover.
Got out here Monday morning and looked at everything. I was just heartbroken because all these large trees are never going to be able to be replaced. Some of these trees that went down are 100, 150 years old.
The cheerful motto in the backdrop of Mother Nature's fury. A local ice cream shop boasting a sign, can't keep Fruitport down. This couple opted for a sweet treat and a break from reality.
We're taking a break as we've been raking all day long and we have huge blisters on our fingers.
While others continue to plug away, picking up the pieces.
It's amazing. And you tell people about it, and until they come and see it, they don't realize how bad it really is.
The Fruitport Township Supervisor tells us that crews are working almost around the clock to get power restored. In Fruitport, I'm Jessica Leffler, 24-Hour News 8.